अज अमृतसर सचखंड श्री हरिमंदर साहब विखे इक्वाडोर देश की ब्रांड एंबेसडर हैक्टर कोएवा जेखम सचखंड श्री हरिमंदर साहब विखे नतमस्तक होने लई पहुंचे, जिथे उन्हां वल्लों सचखंड श्री हरिमंदर साहब विखे मत्था टेकिया गया। उत्थे ही इलाही बाणी दा सरण किया गया। इस मौके गलबात करदिआं उन्हां कहा कि अज सचखंड श्री हरिमंदर साहब विखे नतमस्तक होना उन्हां लई बड़ा ही सुभाग भरिया तजर्बा है। अज संसार भर के रूहानियत दे केंद्र सचखंड श्री हरिमंदर साहब विखे नतमस्तक होने मौके जो मन नूं शांति मिली है उसनों बयान नहीं किया जा सकता। इस संसार के सब तो पवित्र अते शांति का स्वरूप मनमोहक गुरु का घर है, जिथे आके मैं ते मेरी पत्नी जो कि पहली बार सचखंड श्री हरिमंदर साहब विखे नतमस्तक हो रही है नूं बहुत ही खुशी अते माण महसूस हो रहा है। असीं सारे विश्व के लोगों नूं इह दस्ते हुंदे फकर महसूस कर रहे हाँ कि जिंदगी विच एक बार जरूर हरिमंदर साहब विखे दर्शन करन लई पहुंचन। इस मौके श्री दरबार साहब दे इनफॉर्मेशन विभाग वल्लों उन्हां दा इत्थे पहुंचण ते निघा स्वागत किया गया अते सिर पाओ भेट किए गए। अमृतसर तो ललित शर्मा की रिपोर्ट।
मच फॉर इनवाइटिंग अस, दैट्स अ ग्रेट अपॉर्चुनिटी, दैट्स आवर दैट्स माय फोर्थ टाइम, माय वाइफ इज द third time that we are coming to Amritsar, to Golden Temple. We are very, very good fans of not only of the Golden Temple, but also from the Sikhism. Sikhism is a really nice religion, is a very balanced religion, you know, is we love how you are, the Sikhism is helping many people, in the poor people. You show a lot of compassion, so it's really nice to be here. Yesterday we were visiting the Golden Temple during the night. It's one of the best experiences in our lives. So I want to invite, many people here in India, they are really concerned about the tourism in India, because the tourism industry is going down. But I want to invite you, come to Amritsar. You know, you have one of the most beautiful places in all over the world. And it's not only the place, it's also the philosophy and the religion. So you have to come here. If you are in the south, if you are in the north, if you are in the west or the east, the best way to promote India and to save the Indian industry is coming to Amritsar and other places in all over India, because you have the power to save the Indian tourist industry. I want to thank you so much, because Sikhism is one of the, we are very good fans of the Sikhism. You are so nice, very kind. We visited many Gurudwaras in all India, but for me and my wife, it's a privilege to be here in a Golden Temple. And thank you so much. Thank
you. The COVID-19.
Sorry?
What your reaction for COVID-19?
My reaction in front of KA, I am the only diplomat in all over India that I participated in the medical trial in Covaxin, in the Indian indigenous vaccine. So that is the way how I show my trust and confidence in the science of technology of India. So, one of the is not, it wasn't like I decided to participate one day before. I sent all the information about the vaccines to my friend, scientist friend, and they say, it's a safe vaccine. So we took two shots of Covaxin. Now we develop antibodies, and it's not only Covaxin. You have 10 vaccines that they are coming until the end of 2021. So for sure, I can tell you that you have many of solutions of the healthcare in all over the world. You have vaccines, you have medicines, you have apps, you have medical devices. So you have to become for sure, because already you are part of the solution of the healthcare in the world, but you need to become the pharmacy, the hospital, and the laboratory of the world, especially for developing countries. You have the power to convert our countries in developed countries. That's for sure. I can assure you that.
Thanks, sir. Actually, come to Golden Temple. What do you say there?
My reaction?
Yes.
Okay, sir. It's like to be in the heaven. Yesterday, it was a fantastic day, because we saw it's fantastic. There is no word, because sometimes you can prepare the words, but in this case, yesterday was very special. We came especially to see Golden Temple during the night, and we have this nice nice conversation and philosophy conversation with all here in Golden Temple. It's really nice to be here. It's a privilege to be here. And there is no words, because sometimes the heart is, they cannot, you can see my face. So that's it, okay?
So what are your reaction to COVID-19? What do you message for the people, COVID-19? Where the people go for COVID-19?
About the COVID-19?
Yeah.
Okay, you know, it's, you have to keep you have to keep the protocols, right? COVID-19 is there. It's not like it disappeared. COVID-19 is there. So we need to be very cautious, you know, social distancing, use the mask, you know, and of course, keep the protocols, always keep the protocols. But I think, you know, here in India, you are developing the vaccines. At the end of the year 2021, you are going to have 10 different vaccines, and you have the medicines, you have the medical devices, you have the unit, UCI unit. And you are prepared, I think. That's why, you know, normally, yes, you have the third number of cases in all over the world, but the people, the Western media, they don't show all the picture, because all the picture is that 98% of all the cases here in India are already released. So that is the thing. Sometimes the Western media, they don't show that. You need to show that. You need to do that. You need to do that. You are doing well with the pandemic.
The Kartarpur corridor is closed. You say the Indian government in Pakistan will open the Kartarpur corridor.
The corridor, I think, is a great opportunity for you, no? You know, it's a great opportunity for all the Sikhs to become like you are, a big community, a Punjabi community. So I think it's a great opportunity to you to visit the Lahore Gurdwara, no? I think. So it's a great opportunity, yeah.
You say the Indian government opened the Kartarpur, reopened the Kartarpur corridor?
I know, yeah.
Government say, you say the government reopened the Kartarpur corridor.
I don't understand the question, sir.
Do you think...
The authorities, you know, I cannot say. It's because maybe the authorities, they know more than me what is good and what's not good. It's up to them, you know.